You can trust a respectable gentleman like me. And why was I chosen? Because I'm Dominique Vivant Denon, the first director of the Louvre. This painting was donated by a great collector, Louis Lacaze, who was very big-hearted. He loved it very much. He loved it so much that he died of a heart attack when he was showing it to some friends. The Three Graces really are drop-dead gorgeous.